Hey friends, welcome back to another video. If you are new here, I'm Mansi here from Srijan Art Studio, and today we are going to paint a watch. Yes friends, I do have a watch, a old watch, on which I'm going to show you how to paint it and make it a brand new watch. As you can see, this is a little worn out watch as it has an old story, I'll let you know. So let's start. We'll be doing acrylic colors on it. And again, I'm a big fan of floral paints, floral patterns. So I'm starting off with a floral pattern. Yes, the story behind this watch is like this was the watch given by my brother from his like first salary. And things happened, and when I was shifting back from Delhi, I was only working in Delhi. That time I had by mistake left it at one of my friend's place. And later on asked her to keep it safely so that I'll collect it later on. But the watch was kept so safely, so securely that my friend was also not able to find it. It was lost in 2012, and now in 2017 I've got it back after like 5 years. Oh, but still, thank you my dear friend for giving it back to me, and it was a lovely surprise. It means a lot to me. Thank you again. Okay, now enough of the emotional thing. Coming back to the video. Yeah, we are here using the acrylic colors and painting a floral pattern on this watch. I have painted multicolored flowers. It is totally up to your own creativity what color flowers you like. Sorry friends for the disturbance. Today I'm having a I'm outside and a bit of traffic is there nearby, so you're hearing background noise also as itself in the music. For me also, this is a new experience. I'm painting a strap of a watch for the very first time. I am painting a floral pattern. If you want, you can paint a geometrical pattern also. That also looks very beautiful. You can paint again a multicolored geometrical pattern and do the outline with the black color. You can see the reference images in any, you can Google it or anything on your browser, and it looks beautiful. Maybe I'll try with the next watch if somebody gives it to me, a geometrical pattern. This is how I've painted this. You can see I've done a little bit of golden work on it, which is now visible. This shimmer, this now you can see the shimmer over here, which looks beautiful in the sun. And please do give comments or suggestions if you have any in the comments box given below. I will surely will try to implement these suggestions in my upcoming video. And please do also subscribe my channel to see the upcoming fun. Ta-ta!